little one here is probably an infant.
Did you find one?
There's a lot of World War II ones around.
Him and I are looking at doing a 1917 reenactment of the Model Ts in North Africa. Because we're in the Model Ts also, so heaven knows why, but we are.
Yeah,
that's good. Yeah.
Warm pumpkin bread, right out of the oven.
I got this car, the gas gauge didn't work, but the odometer worked.
Huh.
So I had to know that I had to gas up somewhere between 100 and 120 miles.
Okay.
In the meantime, I fixed the gas gauge, and guess what happened?
The speedometer broke.
The odometer part of it quit working.
A lot of you from Iowa?
No, my husband and I and another couple, we're from Texas.
Let's go.